Yeah, dude. Especially if you're not like playing on point.
Yeah, oh, and man. Especially like if like he's playing a character where like sometimes like, oh, I'm practicing for more common matchups, and then now, yeah. Oh shit, I have to remember Bean is a thing.
I just think that in this, still in this matchup, one of his weaker areas is in neutral with Fox.
Yeah.
The reason why is like, if honestly, if you hit, you can call him out with a drill a lot of times.
Yeah.
And as long as you overshoot it, when if you expect him to dash back or away dash back,
yeah,
you get a huge off mileage off of it.
Yeah, that's true.
But as I'm saying that though, I mean, you know, Jesse's going in.
He's figured something out, man. Like he's having trouble.
His punish game, I think, is really good.
Yeah.
Like that's actually one thing I really think is really good about him.
I was gonna make a down smash joke somewhere.
Yeah, he's
honestly low key. Like he's gotten better, and one of the things I've noticed the more that changed is that he started down smashing more.
Dude, that's actually the secret. Especially when you're playing a 3 out of 5.
Yeah.
If you all of a sudden you just start down smashing on platforms, yeah, too, like it literally triggers them so hard.
It does. Some players, like especially like someone like Sneaky, like
I feel
like he gets triggered. Like,
exactly, yeah.
He'll be playing good, and then something like this will happen, yeah, and then now all of a sudden he just forgot how to play the game.
Like, I honestly, like, you know, Mutaking versus Armada?
Yeah.
I honestly think that when Armada just starts down smashing with the matchup, Mutaking instantly loses. He literally just gets triggered so hard.
Yeah.
And anytime, if he holds down once, he just lost the set.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
It's that bad.
So, anyways, let's see if he can.
Oh.
I always find it weird. Like, I know this seems to be very common for Foxes.
Okay.
But, like, they always bring Peach to this map. Like they strike for this stage. I don't understand.
I think that was a stitch.
Yeah, that was a stitch. I just don't.
It's freaking Jesse, man. This guy pulls a stitch all the time.
I lost my first set.
Yeah, I know. I watched that too.
I'm still mad. The last game we played, he pulled 2 stitches and a bomb.
Yeah. It's actually it's ridiculous. His luck is actually crazy.
Yeah. I think you have to be if you want to be a Peach main.
Apparently. But yeah, you know, as you're saying, like.
Oh yeah. So what was I saying, man? I don't understand why they always strike.
Strike the Dreamland. I guess the other options were probably I assume it's FOD.
What's so bad about FOD for Fox? I thought that would be a good stage.
I feel like if you're not good with the platforms, you can get down smash on the platforms. That's the other issue. Fox is actually pretty good on Dreamland, in my opinion.
Yeah.
Like, I would not say.
I just think you lose your kill power. Like, one of your. Or not lose it, but, like, it makes it harder.
Here's the thing. It depends on the style of Fox, too. Because I feel like for Sneaky, it's probably not the best.
Yeah.
Because I feel like Dreamland's better for Fox to play way more safe than camp.
Yeah, like, yeah.
It makes a huge difference. The reason why is because you have so much space to run around. Like, Peach literally can't catch up to you.
This is a slaughter. He's in his head right now.
Yeah.
Like he's just, like, throwing it in neutral. Like, he knows. Like
especially at 0%. Like, you gotta go for those.
Yeah, look at that. He's gonna do it more, and then he's gonna run into it every single time.
Literally, like, this is what they want at 0%. Crouch catch on downs. I'm not even kidding. In this matchup.
It's true. And, like, if you don't do any safe aerials and you just, like, do a random raw nair, you're going to get couch cancel out.
One of the things I really figured out is, like, you literally have to go with drills only. And you got to do low drills if you don't want to get smash DI'd against better players.
Yeah, it's true.
Because, literally, otherwise, you get couch cancel down smash.
Can't you also just, like, I know this is the thing I would do, but, like, like space back airs, like on shield or something like that. I don't know. Like, does Fox have anything?
Fox's bear doesn't auto-cancel unless he full hop.
Oh.
So, like, it's not as safe. Okay. Like, Peach could challenge it with a dash attack, which calls it out. Yeah.
Okay.
So, like, what you can do is you laser camp instead.
Yeah.
And you make them approach.
Oh, that's
and
so
you
boring.
Make them do things. Yeah. But that's the problem, right? I feel like,
there's an infinite
this matchup's
100% there's an infinite here.
This matchup's got to the point where, like, I feel like you kind of have to do that because couch cancel is actually so difficult to deal with at low percents.
Yeah, okay.
So, like, unless you shoot the gun, you gotta, like, really outplay them at low percents.
Yeah.
But once you start, like, once you get some sort of hit, or once you're at a higher percent, you can't crouch cancel everything.
Yeah.
That's when Fox
really
rolls.
Oh, yeah, that was punish game. Okay.
Dude.
I thought he's been, like, up in his punish game, and, like, I was like, I saw that up air. I'm like, there's gonna be some sort of, like, nair train after.
Yeah.
Oh.
SDs.
So that's a feels bad.
Yeah.
But then, let's see if Michael.
Me.
Michael, aka Sneaky, fake Michael, can bring this back.
He's Sneaky, by the way. Oh.
Oh no. This is a fiesta. Yeah. I want. Do they hear us?
No. They hear. This is Frostfire, man. They freaking Frostfire.
Yeah.
when you can hear the commentary and everyone's on Carlton's side. Oh.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Oh, that might. Oh, okay. What's for the down there? Interesting.
I feel Loki, like, this is something I've noticed. I think Beam sometimes, he's not always ready to against those side Bs on stage.
Yeah.
Which sounds so bad to like to do, but for some reason, whenever I play him, sometimes he's just not ready for them.
Yeah.
And I don't know. I don't know if he's gonna start abusing that because like he just did it once there and it worked. But he might adapt.
Part of the reason why I think is because his general edge guard is he pulls a turn up and then does something. You know?
That's true.
Personally what I feel like.
That makes sense.
Oh, just barely missed the spacing. Oh no, the golf club.
Oh, he landed on the platform. Yeah. That's so dumb.
That's always what feels bad when you like get shield grab like that.
He punishes the dolls all the time.
Let's see if Michael can bring this back.
He's gonna switch the bird, the Falco?
Does he have a bird?
He's been talking about this.
Oh, the
Falco!
Yeah, real talk, he's doing this because he's got to defend that marriage.
What?
Maybe that Mary Jane going on.
Oh my god.
in both ways. In two ways, you know. It's a long story. Anyway. I thought he would have gone Falco, to be honest. He talks about it.
He talks about his Falco?
He plays Falco before.
Does? Okay.
He played the three. His Falcon's not
this
no
might
joke,
this the Falcon might actually work because like I don't think Beam's playing against that many Falcons.
Yeah.
Oh, but then shit like this happens and then
if you're not warmed up, you know?
Yeah. Like I think literally Beam the only Falcon I could think of that he ever played, but I don't know if he's played any in Carlton, it was Curtis. And Curtis plays his own like mini game.
Yeah, Curtis has a unique Falcon.
Yeah.
It's working out so far though.
Well, at least better than...
Yeah, at least it's a little closer. A little closer.
I don't know, man. Like, let's see.
I think the issue is just, like, Sneaky's just got overshoot with, like, down airs or something. Like, something that can't catch up, man. You know?
He's just not spaced. Like, his arrows aren't just spaced. Like, this is one thing I'm most against, like, players in general against Peach. Their aerials are just not well placed. They always, like, get down smashed.
Right,
I just feel like they could, like... Well, I guess like one solution would be just like you said, do like the down airs, you can't crouch cancel those.
It's kind of hard to space when you're going forwards, you know?
Yeah, I know. I'm not saying it's not hard, but I'm saying like for example nairs, you could like drift that better or like.
But the issue is that he's doing approaching nairs. You can't really drift back on those.
That's
so, like,
true.
If anything, he wants to go to more of like a full hop choice,
that's
right? Because then you can drift back in nairs.
So yeah, okay, that makes sense if you're going for like an approach. But like I'm saying like when. Actually, no, you're right.
That's what
you're
I mean, though. That's the Sneaky just does approaching aerials a lot.
Yeah.
And that's the kind of problem against Peach.
Yeah,
like, if you're not doing, like, aerials that are safe, then you're going to get punished.
He only knows one direction, and that's going in.
Yo, he's always forwards, man. Always forwards.
And then this kind of shit happens.
Yeah. I think he's got to grab more, too. Like,
honestly,
get a
honestly,
lot off of grabs and finish.
Oh, that's his bad.
Yeah, wow, that's so sick.
Oof.